Tin's oil.
If you really want to annoy those snooty country club types, you could always jump over the lake to get onto their exclusive island fishing resort. Tell them DJ Atomica sent you and see what they throw at you.
It's a shameless plug for the DLC.
Hit the takedown target to get a mark on your license.
11 takedowns, you say? Man, that's easy compared to what I can do now. It's like 19. Ah, there he goes off one. Or if they do a takedown event, over a range event, it kind of like goes up one. Way. I got the game that I was gonna die in that moment, so I was like, it just popped for like a split second. This game is all sorts of dirty. Everybody holds the wall, because it's their friend.
Expect to win a road rage if you're worried about your looks. Big and ugly is what it takes to survive. DJ Atomica, over and out.
Dump your narcissist. You know, as an edited sentence, they should have just given you, like, a prize for, like, busting through 10 of those, at least. You know, because without that, it's just, like, a completionist setup.
Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Colored through my head. Yeah, that's a lot of rings. Sit while 5 miles remain. That's a pretty bad accident. You know, I'm kind of surprised you were able to jump away from that. surprise how much you can live through. See, the back of the car looks fine, it's just the front is really fucked up. Whoa, dude. Everywhere. Anybody's race. Shit. Yeah, this is back in the city, so it's a hot spot. Just gonna result in a DNF. Yep, this one guy like super close to the finish, and here we're just fucking up left and right. I did the same. Oh, wait, okay, I did. DNF. Road rage. Feel that anger.
It's road rage. Beat the takedown target for the win.
You know, if you go into freeway or in the mountains, it's really, really easy to win these things. Yeah, that's just jumping a bit more. Woo! All the things to rear end, you have to do the limo. You're like a big, don't you? NASCAR fever. Gillette is the best a man can get. Damage critical. I don't know what I came from. Just saying random stuff. I think you want to kill you. Should have another takedown. Just saying. Yes, I gotta reset. Hold on a minute. Damage critical. You need three. Can you do it? Me too. 9-11. Always remember. Never forget.
the end of a road rage isn't always pretty, but you gotta think of them as battle scars. A mark of honor. So take your old pal Atomica's advice and get back into the fight.
I just need a stronger car.
Now, I hope you guys have subscribed to the official Crash FM podcast. You can sign up at CriterionGames.com. Make sure you send in your questions to mailbag@CriterionGames.com, and maybe the Burnout team...
Team Burnout!
Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Make and see what the dog's doing in the hallway. Seems like he's trying to face palm himself. What? I think my commentary style isn't good. It's evolving. It's better than it was when I first started. It's all about confidence and being relaxed. Drinking helps too. Okay, he is. But it's too late. The rains are starting to pick up again. And whenever there's rain, there's always thunder nearby.
Watch out for the Carson Annihilator as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
You know what we could do? We could just roll the street for a minute, let those cars kind of spawn in, take them out, switch out. But we're not going to do that. We're too impatient. Hunter, it's like the dodge of this game. Looking for something with a bit more oomph in the strength department. But it's not. completely an eyesore, you know? Type vehicle. Okay. See what you get. Dodge Magnum. Let's take a look at you. Okay. I can dig it. Can't turn with the damn, but you know, I can still dig it.
Survive the drive southwest to the naval yard.
Alright, so we are in section 1 of section 5. And those are Danette Ikuzas. And I once thought they are actually hunters. And their official name is Hunter Civilian. There's two versions. There's the cop version and there's that version. You know, if the actual Dodge Magnum was like this in real life, I would drive it. I think. You know, if I got the situation, I have a charger in the backyard and there's an engine, so. Yeah. A car's kind of like a. I don't know how to feel about it exactly. I don't know before I said I would drive the Dodge Magnum, but the charger is like. I don't know how to feel about it. So I fish or something, like, so I don't feel right in the car unless it's like a supercar, you know? Feels like that's like the car of destiny. Which is why, you know, I watch playing Forza Horizon 3 now. Well, some of the videos that are coming out slowly. They're like, oh, he's like, you got body kits now. It's like, oh yeah, that's cool. Interesting, but it's like, you have the chance between a Ferrari or a Koenigsegg. I'm like, Ferrari's a Ferrari. I mean, that's like, what, six figures with a Koenigsegg? That's like seven, so yeah, just call it that.
Make more than a block when you're a marked man. DJ Atomica on Crash FM with his 2 cents. Over and out.
Wait, did I just lose? Oh.
Race northwest to the wind farm.
Oh, okay. Need a car that can just smack a bitch out the way. And of course, the stock cars are first place. 6,000. It's not quite a car, and it's not quite an SUV. So what is it? Looking at a conductor on TV. He has 111 as a little badge on his suit jacket, and 111. There's three. There are three sides in a triangle. He's part of the Illuminati.
Stunt boost and drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out.
Oh, you poor bastard. You still think you could do this? You got a plan. You follow through with it, though. You know you could use this time to, like, let another car spawn in and just take him out, but, you know, whatever, right? I mean, you don't get that many points for just drifting. This game loves to drift, but this drift don't love the game. You know you have a long-ass car when it can't make a 3-point turn properly. Dude, why do you Americans love such long cars? Does it make sense? Oh, wait, yeah, it does. Now it does, because, you know, when you go out to Wally World and you go to purchase a TV, people are like, yo, can I get that 50-inch TV? Or can I get that 60-inch TV? Or can I get that 70-inch TV? And it's like, so, are you going to transport this in your car? Well, I have a long-ass car that's really, really big, so yeah! Like, okay. Say what you're rolling at. Oh, I got a BMW 6 Series.
Sharing some common sense with you. Choice of vehicle is all important in a stunt run, you know? You can't barrel roll a tank. In Paradise City, the roads are only where the action starts. You know, those burnout elite guys, they didn't get where they are by staying on the pavement. They found their own roads where the traffic doesn't go. Through back alleys, over private property, on rooftops, in midair. If you want to play with the big boys, you gotta know Paradise like they do. Drive and learn, people. Atomica and Crash FM, the secret of your success.
This guy's talking like he's a grandmaster. Grandmaster is a Nazi. Let's see, what am I going to have today for my lunch? I'm at the jobs when I have my pick of frozen foods. So, I have burgers, tacos, maybe a little bit of Italian.
Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
Maybe some Greek. And Chinese has been done to death, man. It's like, God. used to be so exotic way back then, but now it's like it's everywhere. So it's like, it's just, there's no mystery behind it. Oh, look at this bitch. You're gonna pull right in front of me. I hate to say it, but I think the people in Liberty City drive a hell of a lot better than the people in this city. They've been out there in Los Santos.
Race southwest to the naval yard.
Oh, now I think I get the joke. It's like, I'm yanking on the e-brake like a high schooler freshman at driving school. Bam! I think that's it. So I can chat. I was like, oh god! Shit, fast traffic. Red's converging. Convergence.